adventurous.
Oh, God.
Too late. I already noted you. Miss Bridgerton, you look rather lovely this evening. Is there a reason I've yet to see you on the dance floor?
All in good time, Lady Danbury.
Poor thing.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
As low as you can go, Lady Danbury.
With these knees? Yes, Your Majesty.
Very well.
My condolences, Your Grace, for your father.
Very kind of you.
Kind of me? You hated the man.
It is so wonderful to see you, Lady Danbury.
Words I do not hear often enough. Come. Your Grace.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Lady Danbury.
The Earl would have my head if he knew how much money I've lost.
The Earl is but 2 years old.
Hmm. Well, then I'm in luck, am I not?
I've only returned to London to deal with my late father's affairs. I'm afraid it leaves me no time to socialize. And so whilst I appreciate your most gracious invitation, Lady Danbury, I must ask you to accept my regrets.
What? Ciao. Anyway, so...
Your regrets are denied.
It's so amazing, and I would play it again and again and again and again.
When I was a girl, some centuries ago, I was afraid even of my own reflection. I entered a room and attempted to dissolve into the shadows. But there is only so long one in a position such as ours can hide. I knew I would have to step into the light someday, and I could not very well be frightened. So, instead, I made myself frightening. I sharpened my wit, my wardrobe, and my eye, and I made myself the most terrifying creature in any room I entered. Come. You can speak. I understood you well enough, and I will help you to overcome this stammer of yours. But in exchange, you must promise me that when you step into the light, you will be worthy of the attention you command.
Yes, Queen! Yes, Queen! Yes, Queen!
She is the mother I never had. She is the sister everybody would want. She is the friend that everybody deserves. I don't know a better person. I don't know a better person.
I presume your plans to separate from Her Grace have not yet changed?
They have not. Neither, it appears, is your ability to somehow hear every piece of gossip that transpires in this town.
When will you accept it? I know.
I know that's right!
It's much too cold.
Oh, this should be good.
Where's any sense of the subject's spirit? And the light? Given the quality, I do wonder why the piece was not sky with the other daubs.
Perhaps we should ask the artist.
Well, that would be something, Lady Danbury. Hmm.
Would it pain you to wear some colour, Your Grace? The London season is already terribly monotonous as it is. Must your wardrobe do the same?
I was told this look is all the rage.
Certainly not mine. Duchess, you win again.
Just seeing how you entertain yourself, I rather think you the victor, Lady Dunn.
Wait a minute.
I rather think so too.
Ah!
I demand to know. Is all this time you were spending with Miss Bridgerton leading anywhere?
Everywhere. That he has no plans of ever marrying. This also.
She's an icon. She's a legend. And she is the moment. Challenge.
Mr. Granville, why was your piece not skied?
Mr. Granville, if you will excuse me, I must find my wife.
You diabolical. How could you let me rattle on like that? How could I not, my dear Mr. Bridgerton? It was riotously funny, you must admit. Then you are just being cruel. And we both know I taught you better than that.
Period, Queen, you tell 'em!
Whoa, what the hell is you doing?
Everyone, I believe this evening is complete. We shall thank our gracious host for such a splendid soiree in the morning. Now go out at once.
I love you,
Queen.
Oh my God.
I ain't gonna never stop loving you,
Queen.